Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Meric, and today I'm a Luna. A lot of people asking me to do some videos of my gameplay, how I do my laning stage, stuff like that. So what I'm gonna do is just, I don't know what the fuck this guy building, but whatever. Just be nice with your team. I will show you also how to communicate with your team, how to flame them. They have a really good lineup. They have Morph. I love playing Morph, but Luna against Morph, that's a horrible pick. Like, maybe Lifestealer, even Juggernaut would be okay. Like, not okay, like meh. Anti-Mage would be perfect, but whatever. Just got a lineup. There's a Jakiro. It would be absolutely uncancer for me. You will wonder why I have so many Iron Branches, because I'm just gonna buy one Magic Stick, and I will still have two remaining Iron Branches to use it with to eat a Tango. Yeah, we can just go. Just go.
Absolutely.
Now go, man.
Good plan.
Nice, nice. Illuminating. I will take both if it's ass, okay? I'll be a greedy sucker. What do you see? Both runes. Perfect, man. Perfect, man.
By starlight.
Starting the game with fucking 200 gold. GG.
Stalking.
Try to do some blocking. Asian Brock. Asians.
Yeah.
Right.
On the prowl.
I'll just buy my later.
Let's go.
Okay. Buy my magic stick.
What do you see?
My first CS, the game.
On the hunt. Absolutely.
That Pudge wants some XP. You should not get it. My lane is gonna get pushed down, luckily.
Quickly now. Catch. Yes.
Just sure to harass with my boats.
Heads up. Who did hands to yourself?
Do you have much mana? I don't wanna waste my mana.
Yeah. Fear the moon. The night.
Try to not deny me.
Starlight.
I'll deny by myself. That Pudge should just let you XP here.
Stalking. Cat food. Lunar light.
Oh my god.
Night settles.
You know what? Fuck you.
Into battle.
Take XP, take fucking loss of.
Good plan.
Yeah, cancer to your ass.
Arms for the dead.
Just need a cyclone and
the night sees all.
This Pudge is absolutely getting so much. I'm not happy about that. This guy should have no CS, no XP, I mean.
We ride.
But he's having XP.
Salamene commands.
A lucky find.
Let's go.
Slow him, slow.
Slice. First blood.
Nice.
They will fear me.
To the cold grave.
Illuminating.
I don't have any mana.
Absolutely. For night silver.
Try to not push my lane more. My lane is really pushed. I hate that.
Who dares? With pleasure.
I have no idea what they are doing.
Let's go.
This guy is level 1. For some reasons.
Quickly now. Selimene commands.
I'll turn my ring off.
Denied.
You will see why. You will think like, why did I get that what item first? Because I need mana. Okay.
Wait.
We'll skill it first.
Taste
some
my
damage.
Steel. Yes.
Alright, I'm dead.
By starlight.
Be ensnared in fire. Look who
cut off
in
the
air. Here's frost in your
eyes. I didn't expect that haste. If I had boots, I could survive. I don't have boots. Sadly.
No mercy. On the prowl.
Okay. Yeah. Every time I come to the lane, I find two fucking range creep. Pudge's mid. Just gonna push the lane. Turn my ring. Hold the seat.
Good plan. The night sees all. Far the night. They will find my blade sharp.
I don't have Moonglaive now. Just wanna max my
Illuminate
beam. I was just gonna try to hook.
Selimene commands. We ride.
The fuck was that?
Lucent beam. Let's go.
I wanted to use my ultimate. Come, bitch.
A piercing eclipse.
What?
Slice.
Wait, click.
Hungry Nova?
Angry Nova?
Yes.
What are you doing here, Nova?
Killing spree.
I kill you, Nova. This guy's on a killing spree, Nova.
The night
gonna take my night. Rune. Maybe I'm gonna miss some of CS because of that.
Yes. On the hunt. Let's go. Attack.
You can pull anywhere you want. The side of your pulling doesn't matter. You can just pull.
For dark moon.
You just to get used to it.
Starlight, your top tower is under
Selimene. Okay for you.
Starlight. Your top tower is under attack. Far the night.
Lucent beam would be would kill him now.
Weakling on the prowl. The hunt. Yeah.
Why? Why my fucking? Why the fucking tower is hitting me? Makes no sense.
Absolutely.
I will get Moonglaive.
Red moon. Stalking.
Wanna hack me, Nova?
Illuminating.
You wanna try to be sneaky?
Let's go. Quickly now.
I think that Centaur is just ride. Suffering safe lane in the off lane.
Good plan.
Well, the good part is so spudge.
Yes. Radiant structures are fortified. Starlight. Crescent steel.
What?
Time to pull.
What do you see?
No.
Eclipse. The moon smile.
tower.
Illuminating. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Yes.
Just kill yourself, man. Shut the fuck up.
Absolutely.
Jin.
By starlight.
I will get my Helm of Dominator. I love Helm of Dominator on this here.
Let's go.
Taking one creep and comet.
Yeah.
Salamene
command.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Fresh mate.
Yeah.
This Pudge is not.
We ride.
Dude, they're not that bad either. Now you can regen while the creep are healing. It's really a big deal for me.
On the prowl.
Or for the hero, you know.
Poor thing. On the hunt. Stalking. Heads up.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Quickly now.
10 minute boot and
far the night.
Your
middle tower is under attack.
Good plan.
Fresh meat.
Shield yourself, you idiot. Oh, he got his ultimate, but not in the right time.
Behold my searing chains.
Incoming. Yes.
Your bottom tower is under
I'm
attack.
Not ready.
Killing spree.
Try to run.
Don't
be merciful.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Stop dying from fucking.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
It's not his fault, you yes. Idiot.
We ride.
Not gonna use my Lucian Beam because I'm dead anyway.
Am I for safe?
Centaur have nothing. I don't.
Your top tower is under
here.
Attack.
Can wait for 20 seconds, mate. I'm not party, man. I'm solo.
Your top tower is under attack.
Use your ultimate to catch him, it's fine. Or you're faster.
Is under attack.
On the
I need the creep for fuck's sake. You know what? Fuck it. Let's push. Let him take that creep.
Absolutely.
What he is absolutely garbage.
Harvest moon.
Face boot. It's fucking face boot.
Far the night.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Should I go for Mask of Madness and go just solo?
A new moon. Stalking. What do you see? Illuminating.
Blessings
upon a loyal warrior.
I don't have TP.
Let's go.
Just push this lane.
This will hurt.
I can't TP.
Killing spree.
This thing I can do is just
by starlight.
Push in the lane. This guy was fucking almost. Oh.
Heads
no blink. No fucking.
On
he didn't get
ground.
His thinking sphere. Has. He could.
Quickly now.
Can we push
unworthy.
Bottom? He just TP'd top, I mean. That morph. We can push
here,
bottom.
Actually.
We can just push
but
bottom.
I got three counter picks.
That's not a counter
because pick. First pick accidentally.
No, a counter
good
pick.
And I'm dead again.
This is
just dead again immediately.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The moon waxes.
It's you just being bad, man. Don't like say that this is a counter.
You can see what's happening. Kerry is playing the game. You're not.
Blessed be the night. The hunt.
Oh, our Nathan tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified.
Damn it, she's fucking wild. It was.
Into battle.
Yeah, she's fucking loud. Fucking wild.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
I have no clue what he's saying.
Heads up.
But I'm just gonna go for Meta Strike.
On the hunt. Unworthy. On the prowl. Yes. Red moon.
Every time I get my ultimate, I wanna just fight with my team. Use the ultimate. You can counter kill him.
Stalking.
I'm coming.
Yasha. By starlight. Yeah.
Okay.
Illuminating. With pleasure.
Just gonna send for Sol.
Far the night. What do you see?
I think he's flaming his team, saying Tuki Suka Blat.
We ride.
That Ember have well. Might be a little problem for me. He's coming to my jungle. I'm pretty sure there's a fucking someone here. Everyone in our jungle. I have my ultimate soon. Can we fight? Can we fight here, guys? Center? Yeah, who did you find? Yeah, I want you to come and fight. Not saying that you have ultimate. I wanted you to run. He just doesn't get it.
The sky alight. On the prowl.
Can we fight? Team.
What do you see?
Come, buddy. Buddy, come. Go.
Good plan.
I'm gonna TP.
Eclipse! Lucent beam!
Out of fuel.
Yes!
Dominating!
Yeah! Piercing light! I'm under attack! By starlight!
Nice! I'll play team.
Don't take the wrong.
Yes.
Okay, take it. I think.
Moon's blessings.
Yeah, I think they took it.
Let's go!
We'll play, guys.
Quickly now.
We can get tower, or you know what, we can't because we don't have any ultimate.
Absolutely.
Just split push, we can take me.
Stalking.
Yeah, I'm not pushing more, man, to be honest.
Slice. They will fear me. Far the night.
Maybe I take this wave. Wait, I will. Everyone is missing. I think they are smoked or something.
Good plan. By starlight.
They killed that Ember like immediately. I'm not gonna use Mentastal unless I see him using his veil on me.
Another death. Yeah.
I wanna push one more wave. But yes. I'm scared.
Upon
I was like buying an extra TP.
We ride. My thanks.
I just fall. Soon.
Yeah. Yes. Manta style. Fire the night.
Flesh mate! Your place is here.
No, no, no. Taste my steel.
Killing spree.
Come, Nova.
Be ensnared in fire.
Stalking.
Double kill.
You can just push now. I still have my ultimate. Well played, boys. There's a creep behind us.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Didn't save that. There's an E-blade band care. I need to dodge that E-blade from Morph.
Holy fuck, alright.
It's fine. We can dodge it with Mantis style.
Let's go.
But it's all about you and others. We need pipe.
On the prowl.
Come here, come here. Get back, get back, get back. I think they are gonna come.
Salamene commands.
Might need. Well, thank god I went for fucking Mantis time immediately. I was going for. What they call it? What the fuck are they all doing?
The night settles in. We ride.
I'm really fond.
Yeah.
Take it.
Just gonna get my pipe.
Let's go. Poor wee thing. What do you see?
What do you?
The night sees.
I can pipe just to save me.
Come, Nova. Yes. Absolutely. By starlight. Illuminate him.
Yeah. Maybe I can stack it.
Stalking.
Can we rush? You can rush.
Let's go.
Okay, go rush on, go rush on.
Good plan.
Go get this guy.
I'll see your entrails.
The enemy's
in our house.
Is that it?
Mega kill.
Yes.
Own it.
Starlight. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
On the prowl.
Mega kill!
Far the night.
Let's go, Roshan.
On
okay. Come on, faster. Thing with my item.
Quickly now. What do you see?
Pipe first.
Tribute to my house.
Just get in my hurricane pipe, man. Chill. As you can
see. Forever renewing.
Are you taking on me? I think I should take it. I'm dealing much damage than you.
Yeah, thanks.
Salamene commands.
I'm gonna shrine. Do you want a shrine?
Wait.
Yeah. Thanks. Good plan. For the cause. Yes. Stalking.
Everything else fine.
Let's go.
Your middle tower is
blessings
under attack.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
I need a TP.
For Salamene.
Get that wave soon.
Lunar light. Heads up. Yes.
He can't kill me like magic damage. What should I get? This is the last tier. We need this tier too, man. Butterfly.
Salamene commands.
Kill him, kill him.
Untouchable.
What the?
On the prowl. Blessed be the night. Into battle.
Unstoppable.
Do my not cross. And my mind are as one. Far the night. You won't escape.
Wicked Stickle!
Absolutely.
Okay, we can push high ground now. By oh, starlight. Just get tier 2. But,
it's not time yet. The night sees all. Let's go. A harvest moon. We ride. Who dares? Good plan. The enemy's top tower has fallen. Run them down.
Okay, man.
Arms for the dead.
Just get back.
Don't take the case.
On the prowl.
I'm going bottom.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Do you have any like orchid? A throne? If you get blood thrown, that would be really amazing.
Quickly you. Now.
Blood thrown to kill the ember. Yeah, blood thrown. Like, don't go Daedalus.
Oh, I guess it could, but I need the BKB.
Sure.
We ride.
Now let me take the double damage.
Yeah.
Not butterfly now.
Butterfly. Double damage.
I'm really fond.
Yes. Your middle tower is under attack. The night sees all. Your middle tower
death
is under attack.
I don't want to just take damage for no reason.
Your top tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Push more, push more, push more, push more.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Heat. Lunar light.
Attack
to kill.
Your top tower is under attack.
He's taking racks, man. Just can someone TP? Okay, just take racks, then go mid. We will take two racks.
The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen. Not yet. For Night Silver, your top barracks has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. Your base is under attack. The enemy's middle barracks.
Okay, I'm dead. Well, we took two Raxes. It's fine, it's fine. I have buyback. I need BKB.
Your base is under attack.
Centaur, can you defend, buddy? Hello? Next I'll get BKB and then we will just get the last racks and win. This game is not hard to be honest. It's only that morph. Why I said push mid? Because we still have tier 2 here. He cannot fucking rat more. Don't buy back. They won't take the racks faster. And don't glyph until we get the until we kind of be alive. Just get back, man. Now we should glyph. Okay, can we go?
Go fast, go fast.
Dude, buddy, don't stay behind. Okay, that's guy. You sorry for him? Absolutely. Nice. I'm going top to push. The fuck?
On the prowl. By starlight.
Illusion or him? Illusion.
Catch.
I was like, what the fuck is he doing?
Heads up. Fire the night.
Shall I buy BKB or just keep for buyback? I don't know.
Slice.
Just wait for the second rush.
Absolutely.
We don't need to rush this.
Stalking. Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
Just need to to make all the lanes pushed as possible.
Poor thing.
Everyone is missing. I think they are. Yeah, go shrine, go shrine.
Quickly now.
Can I go for more damage or like Monkey King is really nice.
Salamene commands. Hiya.
Arms for the dead.
Light sees all. Piercing light. Salamene commands.
Yeah, but I don't have orchid or anything.
Illuminating.
Got his.
We ride.
Back.
And we can kill him.
For night, silver. Killing spree. Yes.
I'm going top to push. You know, fuck BKB.
Good plan.
More damage. Well, BKB is the wise choice, but I'm retard. Excuse me. Yeah, let me push top, then we.
What do you see? Insignificant.
Just don't die, man.
Let's go.
Oh, it's real.
Yeah, of course real.
Fresh meat.
Nice. Nice. Don't die, they're all gonna come now. Thought it was an illusion.
Absolutely. Salamene commands.
Let's
go.
Now, almost 6 spotted.
Just go. Just go for the rest. Why did he keep me?
Why did he keep me?
I don't know, dude. Help.
Where the fuck is he?
Yes.
What a trick.
On the crown. Eclipse.
Elemis.
The enemy's top
Salamander commands.
You should die from Mooncave. Well played, boys.
The hunt.
Chained in searing heat.
What do you see?
Unstoppable double kill.
Good plan.
I'm just gonna end.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Okay, then.
Starlight.
Your place.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Illuminating.
No crowd shall cheer your name.
Dire victory.
Well, that was a game. Wasn't hard. Just push, push, push. My TA was useless, honestly. My Centaur was good. He wasn't that good, but he figured that he needs to farm in the jungle. Like, you know, if you are playing Centaur and you're not getting anything from the offlane, you need to rotate jungle. You do not stay in the offlane and be useless like that, just trying to leech XP, and you're not only leeching like only few XP. So the best thing to do is you can even fucking ditch the offlane and just go for the jungle and farm it. If you are offlane and you haven't so much trouble to farm against like tri lane or something like that, even duo lane, sometimes duo lane are really like strong. So that's the best thing that you can do. There's a second thing, TA shouldn't like die for Ember Spirit solo. Honestly, like, I know that Ember Spirit Flame Guard will take his refraction off. But he can just try to melt him off. He can use his third skill to try to hit the creep and just try to use it on the Ember. That will make Ember so low the whole game. But he didn't do that. Lich was amazing. Abaddon was really kind of retarded. He could just use the shield to debuff the sleep, but he didn't use it. He only used it to initiate. Except that I don't see that much. But he tried his best. I'm not gonna complain that much. Nirmoth, honestly, if he got Lincoln's Fear, he would survive. But he didn't get Lincoln's Fear, he went for like Dragonlance, E-Blade, BKB. I don't recommend that build, honestly. What did he do? He's 7-1. Yes, he's 7-1. Like, his team is like, the only one who's good is Ember. We won kind of because we had these two guys. I'm not gonna lie to you, like, these two are really helpful. This guy threw his ulti, he did some really good, some sick ulties. Well, that was the game, guys. I hope you enjoyed the game. This is 5k average. I don't know why, but this is 5k average. It looks like fucking 3k game. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you understand or learned at least anything. Don't forget to subscribe, unlike the video. And see you soon, video.